Parents, there's not many of those around for a child. There's only two at best. And our children need parents more than they need friends. And when parents are trying really hard to be their children's friends, they start to not be able to do the parent things that are necessary. And the parent things that are necessary sometimes make you unfriendly. The parent things that you have to do sometimes make you unpopular. The parent things that you have to do sometimes means that your child will not like you today or tomorrow or perhaps the day after that. But that's what parents can do that friends find so hard to do. As parents, our job is to guide our children. And that's to put their development ahead of our need to be liked by them all the time. What does this call for? It calls for trusting that they love you unconditionally. And this is where we got insecure. We've got insecure and we think that our children need to have us prove to them that we love them. They love us unconditionally. And we have to accept that and gain strength from it. And if we understand that our children love us unconditionally, it gives us the strength to do the things that are necessary for them to learn how to grow up effectively, to learn how to live lives that are fulfilling and meaningful. I say to all parents, spend less time being your child's friend and think deeply about being your child's parent. Remember, you're the only parents they have. They'll make and lose friends continuously all through their lives, but you will be their only parents for the whole of their lives. Play that role with great purpose.
Monkey see, monkey like, monkey do. Bananamana.com.